It is a race spanning 24 days and more than 2,500 miles of ever-changing French terrain. The 73rd Tour de France. For Greg LeMond, last year's second place finisher, and Eric Heiden, it's another chance to become the first American to wear the yellow jersey. For now, that jersey belongs to five-time and defending champion Bernard Hinault. Coverage begins June 29th on CBS Sports Sunday.